A spider bite might not transform you into a superhero, but a small needle prick and a little of your time sure can. Yes, by donating blood, you'll be saving up to 3 human lives each time. And here's even more awesome news. Not only is donating blood extremely beneficial to those on the receiving end, it also has proven benefits to the person donating blood. Here are some of the benefits you gain from your humanitarian efforts. 1. The joy of saving human lives. It is such a wonderful feeling to be able to help doctors save human lives. There are no perfect substitutes for human blood. The blood you donate is divided into various components according to the needs of patients. Each component can be used by different recipients for various purposes. Many newborn babies benefit from a single blood donor as their blood requirements are smaller. Every time you donate blood, you can help up to 3 or 4 individual recipients. Be a hero by donating blood. 2. Free health checkup. You can donate blood only if you are fit enough to do so. Before every blood donation process, a series of health checkups are performed on the donor totally free of cost. This will be of great benefit to you. For example, you will come to know of any blood pressure abnormalities. That will help diagnose some of the indolent diseases at the early stage before they get flared up and present with multiple medical problems. Further, after the blood is donated, the blood and blood products that are derived from them are screened for certain infections. You can choose to be informed if they find any abnormality in those screening tests. Frequent blood donations are a good free health checkups that will help you stay healthy. 3. Reduces risk of heart disease. Regular blood donations help to keep the levels of iron in the body in check, especially in males. This is shown to reduce heart disease. Though iron is an essential element for the proper functioning of the body, excessive iron buildup can result in excessive oxidative damage. Oxidative damage is the major culprit implicated in accelerated aging, heart attacks, strokes, etc. 4. Reduces the risk of cancer. High levels of iron have been implicated in cancer. Theoretically, donating blood frequently will reduce the risk of cancers. More research is going on to find strong evidence on this one. However, the old myth that blood donations may lead to cancer has been put to the grave. 5. Burns calories. One-time blood donation helps you shed 650 calories. This can aid you in your body weight control measures. However, blood can be donated safely once in 2 or 3 months and not more frequently. This will depend on your health status and your blood hemoglobin and iron levels. So get that little poke, and you'll be sent on your way with the satisfaction of knowing you've helped save a life.